contain the conflict. Our announcement over the weekend, notably the sanctions of the Russian Central Bank and the commitment to remove sanctioned Russian financial institutions from SWIFT, already had a strong impact on Russia, visible in the financial markets' reactions. The G7